In this video, we will see how we can manage languages in SOLIDWORKS Electrical schematic. First of all, when we open SOLIDWORKS Electrical, we need to make sure that the application language is set correctly. The language option can be set in Tools, Interface Configuration, Application Language. The drop-down menu defines the interface language, commands and tools. In the section below, we can define the languages used in the library management. It is necessary to save, close and reopen the application to apply any change. At the project level, the languages are set in the electrical project configuration in the General tab. Each project can have a translation from the main language into other two languages. Description is the only translatable field. References, article numbers or any technical data are not translated. The software offers the tools to manage languages but does not automatically translate the text. Now, let's see how to manage translations. In the Process tab, in the Translate tool, we find all the objects that have at least one description. On the top side, the Configuration command allows us to select all the languages relevant to us. All descriptions within the project are listed here. There are three methods to translate them. The first is to translate a text as soon as we create a new object. For example, when we create a new drawing, we type the title of the drawing in different languages. The second is to use the interface to add, edit, and replace texts. The third method is to use the tools Export and Import from Excel. This method allows us to exploit the tools Excel to edit texts quickly. Then we can re-import them to update their descriptions. The option Hide Already Translated Text filters the values and shows only those that eventually need to be entered. The Find Replace command allows us to find a text in a specific language and replace it with another one throughout the project. Now we will have a look at the symbol attributes. Each manufacturer part should have the translated texts in the translatable user data fields. By clicking on Customize, we can see that we can use up to 15 descriptions, and for each description, we can translate the text into the available languages. Then, in the symbol editor, through the attribute insertion, we can insert the attributes of the description. This is the attribute structure. Ref shows where the value is pulled from. In this case, it's from the manufacturer part properties. TZ indicates the description. The index 0 indicates that we are showing the first of the 15 descriptions available. L1 is a relative value that shows the first language set in the project configurations. In this case, we want to show the first description for the three languages set in the project options. So we can modify the index in this way. The language index can be changed in a similar way. Another tool that we can use in SOLIDWORKS Electrical is Multilingual Text. In the side panel, we can type a standard text translated into the project languages. When a language is removed from the project options, all the relative translations disappear. SOLIDWORKS allows us to manage languages and translations in a few clicks. Dedicated tools in Excel facilitate a translation process.